Cricket South Africa, CSA, banned four players on Monday, including former international Thami Tsol Kyle, for a match fixing in the 2015 Ram Slam T20 tournament. The other three banned players are Gene Simes, Ephim Bilotti, and Phumelela Matshekwe. While former Test wicketkeeper Tsol Kyle has been banned for 12 years, Simes has been handed a 7-year ban. Bilotti and Phumelela Matshekwe has been barred from cricket for 10 years. The banning of these four players follows lengthy investigations and the previous imposition by CSA in January 2016 of a 20-year ban on former Proteas, Lions and Titans player Ghulam Bodi after Bodi had admitted charges of contriving or attempting to fix matches in the 2015 Ram Slam T20 Challenge Series, said CSA in a statement. Bodi acted